pranayama, the breathing techniques, and the yoga sessions, the yoga asanas, the yoga practice can help.
The exhalation and inhalation has to be at least equal to begin with. So try to equalize your inhalation and exhalation, and then extend and extend and extend
with specific meridians. And sometimes there are blockages. So doing the pranayama, the breathing techniques, and the yoga sessions, the yoga asanas, the yoga practice can help.
Exhalation is, and most people are not paying attention to exhalation. So this is a really important note. So you
in a very advanced, and I'm saying very, very advanced stage, yogis actually exhale twice as much as inhalation.